graph. Start off slow, reach a peak, get some energy going, then some more energy going. Then you bring a hit, knock out. Some shows, like my previous shows, were this sad graph, you know, start off slowly, get to a peak, and then just slowly decay into melancholy and depression. This show will carry that graph, but just like now, I was very energetic. I was just getting into it. And now, just to fuck with myself, I put this song in the set list. And it's not because I'm crazy. I mean, life is unexpected. And this stage, ladies and gentlemen, this stage is a microcosmos of the human spectrum of emotions, our roller coaster ride through this existence. This close to swallowing like 40 sleeping pills. The reason was a girl, but it wasn't a girl at all. It was me. It was my own fucking topography that I can't get rid of. Just, you know, same ghosts, same bodies, dragging the same story over and over, and I was like, fuck this. But I stayed around, and the reason I feel I can stay around is because I have these nights that I can relive some of it, outlet all this anger, sadness, hopelessness, brokenness, not shy away from it, but live it again and again and face it as part of reality in beauty and in dignity.
Little you kept doing all the things they do, they never
really think it through like I can never think it true. He rattled again the blame, the guilt, the pain, the hurt, the shame, the founding fathers of our pain. As stuck in heavy clouds, I rain. I'm here.